Hi human. Jeez, there's a lot to go through. So sorry if this is like 40 minutes long, because I may just, you know, talk. Just, yeah. Also sorry if you can hear Jessie J in the background. Got me Alexa set up, because mum got me one of those. Yeah. So got that going. So you get some nice tunes. Right, what should we start with? I know. Some of you might not know, got a new laptop. So that's in there. Lenovo, yoga. It's got a pen. Yeah, it's really cool. I don't want that to get killed, so let's just pop that on there. Right, let's do big stuff. Okay. See you soon. Pillows, right, I already have these pillows, which I'm going to take with me, but like, I want to build up my headboard bit, so I can proper lounge. Some of these things I remember the price for, some of them I don't, so, don't rely on it. These, proper like, brand ones, Slumber Down, from Wilco, the nice plump ones, £5, down from 10, two in there. Bargain. Double duvet, also Wilco. Yes, I've got my own, but I've got a comeback here in it, so. And it's nicely packed. So this was like £14 or something, but they were like some of the down ones that were on offer as well. But they didn't have any in our store, so I was like, oh, I'll get this. That's fine. I'm gonna get 13.5 TOG, because I like a nice. Thick scudgy one. Say. I got an error from IKEA. Makes it look a lot bigger in the camera, but it's kind of small. I think that was like fiver. Pretty decent. Back to pillows. Also, this bag is from Tiger. It's like a couple pounds. I love it. I love Tiger. I'm so glad. Tiger and Walco is literally like a 5 minute walk from my accommodation. I know what I'm doing until I get actually to move in. So in here, I have two fluffy pillows from Walco. They're huge. I'll already get one out. Look, it doesn't even fit. Yeah, they're like a tenner each or something. So fluffy and soft and so big. Yeah. All right, get back in. In the middle of the night. I missed it. Okay, so that's those. Two of these from IKEA, they were like a couple of pounds, fold up like little card boxes to put in the bottom of my wardrobe, my shoes, pyjamas, you know, stuff. I'm taking Marcel with me. I love him. Got you a little while ago. And oh, that's the point. I have got command strips in there, so take those with me. But I vaguely remember when we walked around Petros, which is where I'm going, there was like a group of people in there. She said that they give you like a little welcome pack with like some blue tack, command strips. I don't know, but yeah, anyway. Just in case. Yeah, that's going on my bed because I don't want Marcel to die. I have another frame, which is mine anyway, again, and I don't know if I'm going to take it with me. It's quite bulky, and I don't know if it'll go with, I mean, it'll go with the cushion that I have, which I'll show you later. And it apparently it's like a really famous painting, and it's so pretty, and Beth got it from an old boss because the frame was dented or something, but I don't care. And she gave it to me, but I bought it from her because it's so cute. do enjoy the nice mess that I've propped my phone on. A load of clothes that are on my bed because Mum hung up some more washing and she was like, I forgot this on it. So yeah, that's there. Right, this is bedding and towels I already have. Need to wash this before I go and pack that up. Oh, I'm also gonna take this boy, I think. My Hufflepuff. Cushion. Yes, yeah, so that's just towels and stuff. Oven gloves. Look how cute they are! I wanted some green tea towels from Wilko that would go with this, and I wanted them anyway. They don't have them where we are, so that was really annoying. So, I don't know if there's like a limit on how long I can video for. I don't know. Oh well. And yeah, so hopefully get those on the day I arrive. If not, I'll just have to make do with another one. But why are you blinking at me? Okay, so apparently I am limited to times. It's 6:36. So hopefully we'll just be a few videos. Take some hair straighteners. Oh, I'm actually gonna have to get this stuff out and then I've got some books that I got these for A level, never used them, so Mum got me this for uni, which is quite cute. It's so soft, it's sex, what is it? Be part of the solution, not part of the pollution. Love it. Notebooks and folders and stuff that I've never used that I'm gonna hopefully use at uni. My plates. Got these from IKEA. A couple of pounds each, I think. Kinda wishing I got four now because I am paranoid that they're gonna break. Not even that my roommates are gonna break them, I'm gonna break them. I don't know what this song is. One blue and one green. I don't want to take the thingy off. I need to wrap them up properly. They're currently in one of Dad's fish shop bags, like an aquarium shop bag, so that's nice. This is the cushion I was talking about that I think will go with the painting. I don't know what way up goes, but it's really cute. It's from Wilco as well. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, it's Mystique. Alexa, next song. Shakira. Oh, really cute cups. So, I didn't want to get glass. I got plastic baby cups from IKEA, which are really cute, and they're like pastel. They did like three different kind of colour schemes. I like the pastel ones because they're cute. Six in there, that's pretty good. Yeah. From Tiger, little lunchbox. Cute. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, I've got that ages ago. I got a flannel and a body scrunchy thing, squeegee, I don't know. This was from Tiger. It's so cute. Don't mind my singing along. Yeah, it's from Tiger. It's really cute and soft and it's green. Another flannel from there, just a Kindle. This is from Wilko. You can get little lids from them as well, but I'm not bothered. I'm just gonna put this in my bathroom, put like some toiletries in there on the side. Yeah, they do bigger ones as well, different sizes, so if you're interested. masher. Love me mash, love me potatoes. I am a potato, Charlotte potato.
Did I show you the soap?
I don't think I did. Soaps from Tiger, they're like £1 each. I've got a couple of bar ones. Aloe vera and avocado. Mandarin and peach. And cherry blossom. These ones are nice, because they're like a pump, but these are also good. There's a soap dish in here somewhere. Here it is. Got this from Tiger as well. Nice little grey one. I look at that in my little toiletries tub as well. Come on, strip, as promised. Tiger, because I didn't want to take Bonnie with me, my bonsai. For one, she's dying, so I think she needs to go into intensive care at Dad's. They can revive her there, so I'm gonna take her there at some point. But for now, while I'm at uni, because also she's a bit big, I've got a little fake bonsai that's really cute from Tiger. So yeah, you're no Bonnie, but call it Clyde. Well, I don't name my fake ones. Should I start naming my fake ones? No. I don't know. We'll see. So yeah, there's that. Bowls. Got these from Wilco. Again, ages ago. And if you're wondering why I had two different coloured plates, well, let me explain shortly. There's different coloured inside, but they're so cute. I love hot tapioca, terracotta, stone pottery. Oh, and oh, they're so nice. So yeah, got those. And they're a nice size. Like, I feel like I'm not gonna have too much ice cream and stuff in there. Nice portion of fries in there. I can't close it. Oh! Hair straightener. Ooh! I got a new bag. This is from Typo. As is, no, lots of it isn't from Typo. How cute is that? It's quite big actually. Yeah. It doesn't smell. Yeah, that's nice. I think it was on offer. Well, since it's £25. I don't remember. I bought this months ago, like literally in March or something, so. Got that. it's from Wilco. This is a desk mirror for my desk in my uni room. It's pretty cute. And, oh, I'm on the magnified. Hang on. Oh, you're on magnified. And that's non-magnified. I don't know if you can tell. That's pretty cute. And nice size as well. I get one in the bathroom as well, but, like on the wall. But yeah. Because at the moment, I've got a long length, not taking that with me, and that's like, if I do makeup or hair or whatever, usually I just go there, and like I'm stood hunched over it, sitting on my bed. Finished the box, now we're on to IKEA bag. I'm going to have to pack this stuff up, and then I will get back to you with the IKEA bag then. Sorry, that was weird. Okay, I'm back. I got this thing to hang in my shower cubicle. It's got a little sucky stuff on that. That's I put shower stuff in there while I'm having a shower, you know. Oh, this was a nice bargain. I want to say this was £5 as well. Look how many you get in there. IKEA. Good stuff. Yeah, so some nice perishables, is that what they're called? I don't know, dried food, leftovers, whatever. Go in there. Oh, I love this. It's a lamp. I won't get it out because it's probably wrapped up and everything, but look how cute that is. It's green there, you can tell. It's so cute, and I've got a bulb in there somewhere. Treat myself to a bulb with it. This was £15 from IKEA, and the bulb was £5. In case you're interested, but yeah. So cute, they did have other colours as well, like black. I don't know, but obviously I'd go for green. Two 4-plug extension leads. Or socket, I don't know. £5 IKEA. Very good. Spoons. Look, they're called dragon. You can't see. Yeah, I just got some little teaspoons. Pillowcases for those. Extra pillowcases. Extra pillows I got behind them. Tuckery. Also IKEA. Very nice. That is very nice, yeah. They had some other ones I wanted, but they didn't have like this amount in that. They only had like 24 of them in that pack. So I was like, no, I don't want that many. So I got that instead, but it's fine, I like it. That's the bulb. Chopping board! Nice wooden one. It's pretty hefty, but you know. And I didn't realise, I learnt this when we bought it. This little bit, like these little ridges things on it, that's like a drain for when you have like, when you're cutting juicy stuff. I didn't realise. Learn something new. Every minute for me apparently. I'm a bit silly. Right, please don't destroy my setup. No! It destroyed it. I've got like 15 seconds left on this one. Knives. Yeah. They don't fit in the tray that I got. So, probably just have to go alongside in the tray. Yeah, that's them. Jack got these two. Hey. Oh god, don't fall. As I was saying, I got this for cutlery tray. If in doubt, I don't know, I'll use it in my at my desk in one of the drawers if it doesn't fit or something, I don't know, but yeah, the knives just don't fit, so they'll go alongside or something, I don't know. Food bag clips, there's 10 in there. We've got loads at home. I don't know why I just don't take them, but sorry if you hear the traffic. I did shut my window just in case because I can get a bit noisy. Skizzers. Two. I think these are £2 and there's two pairs in there. The little one and a big one. Yeah. Fun times. Utensils. Yeah, so it wasn't a mushroom. That's why I had to get a little one from Walco a couple weeks ago. I got a ladle, a spoon, and a spatula. Yeah, they don't fit in the tray either. And a spaghetti scoop. Yeah. Making a lot of spaghetti bolognese. Last two things. Had to be a sad song as well, didn't it? this was absolute deal. This pot, a lid for it, another pot, a lid for that, and another pot, and the handles I think are detachable. not these ones, the ones. Oh, you can take the knobs off too. Anyway, yeah, this was £8 from IKEA. Very good. Oh, I love this song. Sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna hurry up so then I can just go belt this one out. And then frying pan. So yeah, it's got dust and hairs on it. Wrapped up is fine, but yeah. And then me. Yeah, I'm out of time. So yeah, I figured, because I didn't want a small one, because I thought, well, I can just do whatever, like toasties or whatever, in bigger ones anyway, and I need a bigger one-ish for when I do like bolognese and stuff, so, and sauces, so, yeah. Thank you for watching. I think I got everything done. Crazy. It's like, I thought there'd be more, but at the same time I thought, I feel like there should be more. So, yeah. And then there's like bits that I've already got that I'm going to take with me. If this gets a good response, if this is received well, maybe I'll do a little one next week when I'm actually packing, and it'll be like what I'm taking with me that I already had that wasn't in this haul. We'll see. So, I hope you enjoy. I kind of had fun making it. Have good lives. Bye bye. See you soon. Is this a good transition? I can't see it now. Oh. Bye.